Michael, looking into the end zone, throws into the end zone. It is quite a goal line for touchdown. Adam to Michael, and that dive through the ground there. And Temple's come back with 27 seconds left to take a 23-20 lead.